Martin Vickers.
Five, Mr. Speaker. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The government is committed to creating an environment in which economic growth benefits all, and the latest data indicates that productivity in Greater Lincolnshire grew 8.4% from 2010 to 2020, and that compares to UK productivity growth of 7.9% over the same period. And coastal communities like Cleethorpes play a vital role in the economy, and I'm pleased that following announcements from the Second Levelling Up Fund, over £18 million has been granted for the Cleethorpes Master Plan.
Martin Vickers.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I thank the Minister for his reply. The County of Lincolnshire has great opportunities both in the rural and urban areas for its economy to develop. But one thing in particular, the Cleethorpes constituency is a major centre for the renewable energy sector and also contains one of the major ports at Immingham. We have freeport status granted for the Humber freeports, but we are awaiting, I understand, final Treasury sign-off for it. Could the Minister give us an indication of when that will happen?
Yes, I'm pleased to confirm that the full business case for the Humber freeport has now been conditionally approved by the Treasury, with full approval subject to the customs site being designated and the Freeport signing a MOU with the Department for Levelling Up. The Humber Freeport is already open for business, supporting the regeneration of the region by creating jobs and attracting new business investment. I'm sorry that the Treasury processes can sometimes appear tortuous.